Yes, friends, Chalala & Carney Floral Designs is alive and well in Newcastle. Owner and designer Stephen Doherty and his staff have a special motto. We love what we do, and it shows in every area of the business. Stop by their Pleasant Southside store at 1006 South Mill Street. Chalala & Carney has been there for the community with quality and service since 1943. You can go to the website, chalalaandcarney.com, or call 724-652-8412.
26 Bar and Grill.
26 is a small family-owned bar and grill in Newcastle. Our local menu features many local favorites and chef-made creations. Our bar is always stocked with a great selection of craft beers. We frequently feature live entertainment and events. 26 Bar and Grill. Call 724-652-1750. Take a step back into time at Lombardo's Apothecary at 1230 South Mill Street. We'll take you back in time. Take you back in time to make you feel better. They have cards, snacks, all kind of toiletries and health and beauty aids that will make you feel great. They also have prescriptions too. It's Lombardo's Apothecary. Call 724-654-8100.
The Branding Iron Bar and Grill, a great place to gather.
Some examples from the menu: 45-cent jumbo wings with 30 different kinds of sauce, meatball sub and fries, $5.50, hot cheese balls and burgers, and delicious large sandwiches. Stop in during happy hour, 4:30 to 7:30. You can dine in or take out. The Branding Iron Bar and Grill is located at 2221 Ben Franklin Highway, Edinburgh. Call 724-658-1210.
Good morning, Newcastle, and welcome, yes, to Friday, the 28th of October. Happy Halloween, and it's the morning show. And Senor Angelo Parada. Now, I'm not talking to myself. Ciao. This gentleman is from Italy, and we wished him a happy birthday, and he watches us. And Angelo, great to know somebody with the same name. And I wanted to make sure I got to that, and there is tons. Let's just get to it. Sherry Lynn, Gina Miko, Linda Fox, Emma Miller, Dee Natel, Leon Ward, happy birthday. And remember, there is a public reception at the Hoyt for the arts, and they got some great things. We told you about it on Newswatch. Make sure you watch that. Andrea Fiola, thanks for joining the NCTV45 family. And I want to continue on through this. Joe Bianca, thanks. Always a pleasure. Old classmate there. And let's get down a little further. Okay. Now, this is how full the mailbag gets, and it becomes very difficult to catch everybody. Maria Grillo, Erwin Michelet, Vince Sapienza, Mike Egbert, Paul Bubba Ross, Shannon Torcello, Peter Medor, Anthony Bruno, Brian Carbone. Hopefully you get that second piece of birthday cake and some coffee and enjoy. Matter of fact, make sure you celebrate all week. And I'm just moving down as much as I can. Mike Ritter, welcome to the NCTV45 family. John Lamb, welcome to the NCTV45 family. And as we go down, Joe Googe, welcome. Always good to see you. And continuing on down, because we get bombarded. Madeline Fontana Barletta, thank you for the kind comments. Jerry George, thank you for being a part of the NCTV 45 family. And Lisa Parada, happy birthday. Mike Pasquarella, Casey Berner Huff, Gary McKissick, Melissa Houston, welcome to the NCTV 45 family. So there, that gets a lot of people out and about, and it's unbelievable. And I didn't even read to you the page updates, and that's something that I wanted to get to. And let's see, because you've been telling a friend, you've been working hard, and getting the word out, and you did it again. Let me go to the weekly. There we go. Weekly updates up 67%. You're phenomenal, guys. You go out every day, tell somebody tell somebody else, and once again, when you Google Media Newcastle, Pennsylvania, we're in the front spot. So thanks for doing that. And now we're going to take a break, and when we come back, we're going to go over all this other stuff that's going on and everything like that. Right after these messages.
Nina, Robin, and the rest of the family would love for you to experience the high-quality cuisine at their restaurant, Nino's Two Tomato. Some examples you've got to try would be the chicken parm, chicken wings, calamari, pasta, pizza, a wide variety of salads, and so much more. The wine and beer selection is excellent, and the staff really knows how to serve you. Food lovers come from all over the region to enjoy Nino's. They're located at 2409 Wilmington Road in Neshannock Township. Call 724-658-3380.
This program furnished by the MAD Unit, Mobile Auto Detailing. See Michael Sad at themadunit.com. The Pokeberry Exchange at 41 North Mercer Street has gifts galore that'll make you want to explore. Lamps, homemade lamps of every shape and color that will excite any room in your house. Wind chimes hang from the door to give that sweet sound. Sweet soaps and teas, embroidered towels, and much more. It's the Pokeberry Exchange. It's yours to explore.
Not one, not two, not three, but four brothers, Urban Bistro. It's where you want to go for your next dining experience. Here are just a few of the many choices on the menu. Char-grilled filet mignon, char-grilled salmon filet, chicken over rice, Icelandic cod, chicken marsala, and ask about the saku tuna, veal, and the surf and turf. Follow them on Twitter and Facebook for daily specials. Hours are Monday through Thursday, 11 to 10, Friday, 11 to 11, and Saturday, 4 to 11. Four Brothers, located 331 East Washington Street, downtown Newcastle. Call 724-656-4980.
If you're having a party, then Keystone Specialty is the place you need to go. Yes, they have every party supply that you can imagine. Planning that wedding, that graduation, or maybe it's just that big game that's coming up, go to Keystone Specialty. Party supplies and so much more. Remember, they have those fall decorations, winter, spring, and summer. It's Keystone Specialty on the south side of Newcastle, Mill Street. This program furnished by Sporting Goods, 23 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-658-2535. And we're back.
It might seem crazy what I'm about to say.
So many things going on this weekend. Let's take a second and talk about Halloween. And, you know, let's not overthink the costume holiday. You know, it's something fun for kids that they get treats. You know, this is in from the state, and I think it's important. Citizens reminded to celebrate safety this Halloween. It's generally an entertaining holiday to dress up, have fun with family and friends, said Slobay, and he's from the state, Tim Slobay, state fire commissioner. But not paying attention can be dangerous. Nobody wants to look back and have somebody hurt. Be careful. Children should use glow sticks so drivers can see them. Adults should stay engaged on where their kids are going and not allow them to be distracted by a cell phone or something like that. Suggested makeup and face painting for the little ones rather than masks. Okay. Take steps to avoid distractions when you're driving. And, you know, for you bigger kids that are dressing up, don't drink and drive. There's a lot of things going on out there, and that's really kind of important to know. I can't say enough about it. Now, the Cedar Sports Corner, and let's take a look at this. And lot of great games. If you missed the Pitt Virginia Tech, you missed a great game. 39-36, Pitt loses by three. And that was a tremendous, tremendous football game. Hats off to the Panthers, who had a great outing. I would have liked to seen them win. Those field goals were flying, though. Got to stop them in the red zone. Today in the NBA, Cleveland's at Toronto. So that'll be, excuse me, on ESPN2. That'll be on ESPN, excuse me, for messing that up. And over in hockey, now, the Pens don't play today. They're taking on the Flyers, and that will be on Saturday. But just to give you an idea, Fox Sports Southwest has Columbus and Anaheim, so Chicago's on WGN, and they're taking on the New Jersey Devils. And over in baseball, for you, I don't know, Cubs or Indians fans, Yes, on Fox tonight, it is Cleveland at Chicago, and that begins at 8 o'clock. So just a heads up. Now, remember, they're having that open reception at the Hoyt tonight. Before I get to that, that was the Cedars Sports Corner. And remember, go to Cedars for some great food. And also, the game will be on tonight, Newcastle and Blackhawk. Now, the Hoyt's having that open reception tonight on that art, and that looks to be a tremendous opportunity. We need your help at the Y. Each member, they're looking to provide financial assistance for the kids who can't afford to go to the Y. Take advantage of the life-changing services. So recently they mailed a letter asking for a donation, pick up pledge forms for the annual campaign at the desk. And you know, the YMCA, great thing. Make sure you get down. Definitely check out. We'll be right back after this.
The funeral director you choose must understand the importance of the decision you have made. When you call the William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, I recognize what a privilege it is to be chosen at your time of need. We will provide you and your family with the best service possible, with sincerity and compassion.
The William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, family owned and operated since 1941.
Hello, folks. Angelo Parada for Ferrone Brothers. Wow, you have to try their food. Great Italian food and two locations on the south side on Mill Street and on Wilmington Road in Newcastle. Ferrone Brothers for pepperoni rolls, pizza, any Italian dish that you can imagine, okay, and a whole lot more. It's Ferrone Brothers. Stop by, they have those daily specials and they look forward to seeing you. Tell them NCTV45 sent you. On Target Printing, 1319 West State Street. No job is too big or too small. Turnaround on most jobs, 24 hours. We make you look good on paper. Town and Country, where there's always a party. Yes, every weekend there's something to do. And there's always great food for you too. Lamb, finger food, steak sandwiches, roasted wings, and much, much more. It's a party and you're invited. Come to Town and Country. Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV 45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station. Welcome back, and as always, now's the time if you're thinking about getting help with those heating bills. LIHEAP, okay, is available for low-income energy assistance, and it marks the 35th anniversary that it's in the Commonwealth. The program opens November 1st and runs through the 31st. So just keep that in mind. I'll make sure that I'm announcing that on Newswatch next week. So, you know, let's get to Crane Room 45 weather. And you're probably wondering about the game tonight. Now, last night's overnight low of 48. What's today look like? Mostly cloudy, becoming sunny with a high of 50. Tonight, an overnight low of 46. So they've scratched the rain for Friday. Thank goodness. Saturday, partly sunny with a high of 70. The chance of showers comes Saturday night. And that's 40% chance with an overnight low of 55. So we've kind of got this warming thing going on. Mostly cloudy Sunday with a high of 59. Chance of precipitation, 60%. Sunday night, mostly cloudy with an overnight low of 42. So that was Crane Room 45 weather, and not as bad as we thought. Seems to be doing okay. Now, keep in mind that we told you about the Elks. Check that out on Newswatch. And a few of you, I don't want to forget about UPMC Jameson having their, at their senior place, having trick-or-treat. It puts a smile on the older citizens up there. There are so many things. It's Brewfest this weekend, so I'm going to be putting this stuff out all weekend long. So just to give you an idea, there's so many things that are like happening. Plus, I was down at Big Pauly Sports Bar last night, and across the way at the Playhouse, Now they had the Addams Family going at the Playhouse. I just absolutely do not want to hear. Nobody said it to me lately, but I don't want to hear there's nothing to do. I'm sorry, can't deal with it. There are so many great things going on that unbelievable. And we have to play this in honor of everybody that has somebody maybe playing football or doing something. This is important, and I don't want to give it away, but this is our song of the day. We'll come back and tell you about it right after we take the break. Now I gotta wait for the tape to catch up, so here you go. Song of the day. Now, we're going to take a look and go through that song and kind of see if you can figure out what the song of the day is after we take this break.
If you think there's nothing to do in Newcastle and Lawrence County, then think again. Always stay connected to NCTV45 to receive the information on events going on in and around the area on a daily basis. Programs to view are Newswatch, The Morning Show, and Community Happenings. NCTV45 takes pride in bringing you the event and organization info that you want. NCTV45 is the number one media source locally. NCTV45, anytime, on your time. Let Clark's Furniture be your go-to destination for all of your furniture needs. Check this out. 7-piece bedroom by Ashley was $38.69, sold for $27.99. Great pricing on futons made by the Coaster Company. Wind Furniture made in America, great quality. Sofa sold for $5.47, chair only $3.97. 7-piece queen bedroom set by Vaughn Bassett, all American made. These are just some of the super deals at Clark's Furniture. Located at 346 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-657-56. You deserve a revitalization at Mary Turner's Day Spa and Beauty Boutique. The staff will make sure you relax and rejuvenate with their high-quality products and services. They take pride to give you a tranquil environment. Mary Turner's Day Spa at 2539 Wilmington Road in Neshannock Township. Call to book a spa appointment at 724-657-56. 657-5156. That's 657-5156. 68.
Whether it's time to fix the furnace, throw the salt, shovel the drive, it's Paul D. Weller Hardware. We have what you need. Whether it's time to get warm, make the macaroni, make the ravioli, make the pizzas, throw another log on the fire, it's Paul D. Weller Hardware. Hey, let's go sled ride. Well, we're back, and let's take a look and listen and see if you know this. That's the theme from Friday Night Lights. And I played that for those that this is senior night, their last regular season game, Western Pennsylvania. For those listening across the country, Western Pennsylvania, probably Eastern Ohio and Texas are very big into high school football. And so this goes out to those folks and friends watching in those parts of the country. And have a great evening. Good luck to all. Be safe. And remember to be safe on Halloween. I am going to be sending out tweets and Facebook posts all weekend long. We have a great big surprise for you coming up in just a few weeks. So just be ready for that, we'll get right to that. Now, that's going to do it. Well, I only have one thing to say. Make sure you tell a friend about NCTV 45. They'll be glad you did. And by all means, make sure you get that second cup of coffee. And have a super day in what I call the greatest castle in the world, in the county of Lawrence. Have a great day, everybody, and we'll see you again real soon.